As you can see, this is the beginning of a storm moving in. We haven't had rain in about 2 or 3 months here. It's been months. And this is it's coming in as a classic summer storm. When they do come in, they're thunderstorms that just drop huge dump loads of rain on here. You can see as the wind picks up, they blow like this and it just starts to go. Clouds are black over there. The storm cells are going to dump large amounts of water all in a very short period of time and cause street flooding and a whole lot of other problems. But really, really looking forward to the rain and cleaning everything out. Well, we just had a night storm coming here through Phoenix, dumping actually probably about an inch of rain in less than 20 minutes, which is a lot of rain for us in a short amount of time, which is the way it works here in the desert. And in any case, it was very classic way that the storm came in. Yesterday evening that maybe we might be getting a for real what we call monsoon storm, and then this morning it just started raining, and then later on this late afternoon, early evening, we got to the part where the winds were really picking up and it's just, you know, just wind trees just swaying and just going just kind of crazy, which they're starting to do again right now. The storm came in then, as it does, they tend to do, after coming across the desert from the high desert floor, the winds bringing it across from the high desert floor of Southern California across here to the desert, picking up moisture and dumping the water here on us. And then there's a period of calm, everything gets real quiet for a while, and now the winds are starting to pick up, and here we go. And it looks like the second phase of this is going to come in, which is going to be really good because, you know, thunderstorms at night are really great for us. We really need the water, it soaks into the ground and all of that good stuff.